Hello, you beautiful sinners. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Synergic, and apparently this is the way I'm doing it today. And today, it is episode 6 of One Kid's Room. It's like I've done so many of these that I just, like, change it up every time. I can't do it the same way, apparently, too many times in a row, or I just, like, start changing it up. Next thing is gonna be, like, a Valley Girl, and after that, it's gonna, I don't know. Anyways, getting way too deep into that. This is episode 6. This is Bang Chan. I feel like I'm white personing that one up way too hard, and I hate it. Because I don't like to do that. I like to respect the language the best that I can. He's staring at me with that one dimple, my dude, and it's killing me. Okay, so episode 6. If you like this content, hit that like button. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. That lets me know that you're enjoying this and you want me to do more of this kind of stuff. Plus, it fills my ego up ever so slightly, I guess. I suppose. That's not true. I mean, it kinda is, let's be real. If you're on YouTube, if you're doing some sort of entertainment stuff, that's not the point. The point is, it gets you notified whenever I do more of this kind of stuff and the other plethora of things that I do. Without further ado, let's do the thing. Julie!
That platypus bear is pooping money!
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Stray Kids의 리더 광찬입니다.
아, you guys can't see it!
몸이 좋아. 야, 몸이 좋더라.
우리 찬이가 좀 완벽하긴 해.
광찬이,
perfect.
광찬아 보고 있냐? 찬이 같은 리더가 어딨어?
어깨 그 무게, 어? 책임감, 어? 그것 때문에 다 넓어진 거야, 이게, 어? 내가 그 책임감을 들기 싫어서 좁아진 거야, 마!
광찬은 한 번 화내면 무섭다.
무섭지.
I feel like I knew that this was Han, but at the same time, I'm so used to him with, like, blonde hair that I completely forget that it's Han. He's in fact what?
He's
scary.
가끔 잘못하면 화내는 거니까 나는
아 근데 잘못해서 처음에 화 안 해. 처음에 좋게 말하려고 이제 하다가 진짜 안 되면 화내지.
우리한테 막 정말 화나게 막 해도 뭔가 눈치를 좀 보였어. 근데 우리가 상처를 받을까봐 그래서
막 이렇게 화내진 않아.
버럭 화내진 않지.
막 자주 내진 않는 것 같아요. 지금은 막 엄청 화내서 얘기하거나 찝지는 않는 것 같은데 모르겠어요. 혹시 몰라 애들 입장에서는 옛날 저 약간 연습생 때 저는 좀 아무래도 좀 많이
That dimple, though, is deep enough to cut your heart. That didn't make any sense, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't have to. Wait, what? I saw Han crying not even after a week. I joined the company. You were not
good.
The more you care, the more you push. I get that. I've been in a lot of leadership positions since I was 18. Seriously, since I was in the military, I was trained very young to be in leadership positions. And I definitely feel the same way. If I, like, the most telling thing is if I don't care about, like, if I don't care how well you do, then I don't really believe in you. If I'm picking on you, if it feels like I'm picking on you, if I'm trying to push you to be your better self, that's a different story. I get that 100%.
이제 여기서 이제 성격이 나오는 건데 그때 제 성격은 너무나 거칠었던 것 같아서 아끼고
You're a new leader.
사랑할수록
yeah.
좀 셌던 것 같아요. 네.
That's just it. Like, especially if he's young, he's a new leader. Like, that's Yeah, you have to learn through that, right? Like, being a good leader isn't, like, I was trained, I was one of the youngest, I was trained at, I went to the NCO Academy, the Non-Commissioned Officer Academy, at 18. It was, like, right out of high school, and I was with people twice my age. You don't just learn, like, they can teach you all sorts of things, they can, you know, do different things, but you don't learn how to be a good leader. Like, you don't just, like, magically it pops up, you can't just read about it in a book. Like, you have to witness it, you have to be around it, and just pick up on it. Some people it comes a little bit more naturally, just like everything else, and I'm sure that's the case for him, but it's not something that you can just pick up and go with. It's more like you have to be around the right people. You can be naturally good at it and still be around the wrong people and learn the wrong ways to do things. I was always taught, you know, you got to lead from the front. So if you're going to do something, you got to be right there with them. If it's a terrible job, be willing to do that terrible job right there with whoever you're leading.
다퉜지.
형이 누구한테 혼날 성격은 아니지.
한이 형이랑은 많이 다투면서 막 서로 울기도 많이 하고 되게 계속 끈끈해진 것 같아.
서로 싸우고 울었어?
항상 둘 중에 한 명, 아니 둘 중에 한 명 울고 한 명 울고 그래. 그러니까 얘기를 많이 나눴어. 찬이 형이랑 제일 얘기 많이 했지.
숨겨진 애교쟁이다.
애교쟁이죠. 아 애교 정말 많아.
자아가 두 개가 있는.
He charms a lot. I think he has two egos. Okay, Freud. He was terrified. So many, how many of them came from Australia?
이제 초등학교랑 고등학교 있거든요. 그래서 7학년부터 12학년까지 있는데 그때도 신기하게도 형들이랑 많이 놀았던 기억이 좀 많아요. 그래서 형들이랑 많이 놀다 보니까 뭔가
same
형들한테도 좀 많이 앵기기도 하고 약간 저도 모르게 그냥 좀 애교도 부렸던 것 같고 지금도
That one dimple, stop it.
숙소에서는 편해서 그런지 애들한테도 많은 애교를 부리는 것 같아요. 그렇죠. 아 찬이 형 애교 많아. 찬이 형이 또 연습 때 거의 막내였을 거 아니야.
맞아.
그러다 보니까 그때 애교가 중간에 나오는 것 같아.
근데 자연스럽게
찬이 형은 그게 있어. 그 자기가 애교 부리고 이러는 걸 되게 피하고 무서워하는 애들한테 더 그래. 근데 내가 나나 한이는 이제 옛날에는 아 형 하지 마 이랬으면은 지금 한이랑 나는 그걸 하는 거야 막. 근데 우리가 너무 하는 거야. 찬이 형은 부끄러워요. 아, 미안 막 이래. 창빈이는 창빈이는 제가 애교 시작하면 같이 하고. 그래서 둘이 같이 네, 네 대화할 때도 있고
I like his chain.
이엔이랑 약간 비슷한 그런 반응을 보이는 것 같고 약간 이런 느낌. 필릭스한테 신기하게도 애교를 생각보다 많이 안 부리는 것 같아요.
Interesting.
좀 더 챙겨주고 싶은 그런 마음이 있어서 그런지
약간 Interesting.
부리긴 하거든요. 애교 부리긴 하는데. 오히려 필릭스한테 좀 더 든든한 모습을 보여야 필릭스도 뭔가 안전한 기대 사람이 있을 수도 있는 느낌? 근데 그래서 하긴 하거든요. 같이 게임하거나 그럴 때는
찬이 형 그것도 있잖아.
인터레스팅.
얘기할 때 그 뭐 괜히 갑자기 이상한 제스처하고 맞아. 뭔가 이거? 이거랑 같이 우리 놀아볼까요? 막 이런 거 있잖아.
야 다들 이거 맞춰봤지?
특히 안무 연습할 때 쌤들하고 얘기할 때 쌤 이거
쌤 이거 근데 요거 같은 부분은요? 막
이게 약간 그런 거 같아. 뭔가 양해, 그지?
맞아.
양해를 구하는 거.
맞아.
양해를.
He's sexy.
그래서 이거랑 맞아, 맞아. 이거랑 뭐 말할 때
맞아요, 맞아요.
아니 그냥 뭐 사진 뭐 찍을 때마다 뭐 이런 것도 있지만
힙합이지 뭐. 근데
막 이거에다가 한 사진 찍을 때 입꼬리 하나만 올라가는 거 보조개 이거 알지?
알아.
그거 힙합. 이런 리더가 없는 것 같아.
나 리더 참된 리더죠.
찬이 형 없이 우리가 어떻게.
그러니까 점점 뭔가 형을 알아가면 알아갈수록 진짜 대단하다는 게 느껴지긴 해.
진짜 책임감은 진짜
설렁탕 같은 사람이지. 진국이야.
나 연습생부터 대단.
Felix? I don't think I've ever heard that expression before. He's like oxbone soup. But is it genuine? Did he say genuine? Yeah, he's genuine.
같은 사람이지. 친구야.
나 연습생부터 대단하다고 생각했어.
처음엔 그냥 되게 무섭고 약간 그런 형이었는데 뭔가 진짜 알아가면 알아갈수록 진짜 팀원들밖에 몰라.
맞아. 희생 정신.
예를 들어 마피아의 사회자가 있잖아요. 근데 약간 그런 역할을 좋아하는 게 전체 분위기를 책임지고 약간 만들고 싶어하는 그런 걸 되게 좋아하는 것 같아요. 그 자리에 모든 사람들을 엔터테인 시키고 싶고 모든 사람들 다 만족시키고 싶고 다 행복하고 다 이 순간에 즐기고 갔으면 좋겠다 이런 마인드는 옛날부터 있었던 것 같아서
인터뷰한 거 봤어. 그냥 자기가 약간 책임감
feels responsible. He feels responsible for a lot of things.
그런 얘기였는데 그래서 막 구체적으로 기억나진 않는데 되게 멋있는 말 많아.
그랬죠?
대단해, 대단해.
그랬죠?
내가 무슨 말을 못한다 이래.
되게 그냥 준비돼 있어.
그게 맞는 것 같아. 준비돼 있는 사람.
방찬은 모두가 행복했으면 좋겠다. 찬이는 모두가 행복했으면 한다. 그래야 찬이도 행복할 것 같다.
아, what a sweetheart. Instantly, I thought of him as like water, in that he's able to kind of take the shape that's necessary to get to his destination. I guess air is similar too, but I always think of water in that way.
아, 글쎄, 제가 저에 대한
Changbin
그런 걸 스스로 말을 잘 못하는 것 같아요.
Saying how I am myself, I think it's like that.
그런 것 같아요. 하하. 시간이었어 이거.
아. That is the most energy I've seen him with. And then Felix is back. Hi Felix, welcome back. That was adorable. Bang Chan is it sounds like he's a really good leader. I'm happy to hear that. Like I said, being a leader is not an easy task. Not everybody can handle it. People want to think that they can handle it and some try. And I can't say that I don't know that I'm a good leader. I feel like I'm okay, but that's just it. Like, I feel like being a good leader, you never know if you are a good leader. Like you're always trying to be better. Maybe that's a good way of saying it. It sounds like he is expressing that. You can only judge a leader by the people who he leads or they lead. It sounds like all of the members are very happy with him and really respect him in that position. So he's obviously doing a fantastic job regardless of what any of us outsiders say, because we don't honestly matter in the grand scope of things. In that regard, it matters what they think, and they seem to think very highly of him. So he's doing a great job then. It's not easy to find that middle ground because you got to get people together, and it's not easy to do that. And at the same time, you still need to find ways to connect to them and not just be a hard ass all the time. Sounds like he's doing a fantastic job. That's it for this episode, guys. Next episode is Hyunjin, so check that out tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for being here. Do take care. Be safe out there. Wash your hands. Wear your masks. And I will see you in episode 7. Bye.